About directions and their usage in reading of maps in this video today. One day, Bablu and Raju found the map of Champapur. They both were really excited about the map. Both Raju and Bablu started looking at their maps.
Raju, how interesting is this map? With this, we can find the way to any place in our village.
Yes, Bablu. See how the house of Khan is towards the south of your house.
How did you find that out, Bablu? And what does towards the south mean?
Oho, Bablu. Can't you spot the compass given on the map?
No. Where is that?
Then Raju took a look at Bablu's map.
Now I get it. There is no compass given on your map. But take a look. A compass like this is given on every map.
Saying this, Raju showed Bablu the compass drawn on his map.
But how are we supposed to use this? And what directions are these, Raju?
Then Raju explains it to him.
There are four cardinal directions: north, south, east and west, referred by north by N, south by S, east by E and west by W. They can be written like this too.
But how are we supposed to recognize these directions?
Now confused Bablu asks Raju.
This is very easy. Suppose you are looking at the direction where the sun rises. So you are looking towards the east direction. West will be towards your back. South would be towards your right hand. And the north would be towards your left hand.
But Raju, there is no sun shown on this map. Then how did you recognize the directions?
Look, this is called a compass. Using this, we can determine the directions on any map. There is an arrow like this on it. The head of it always points towards the north and end towards the south.
Towards the left of north is west.
And towards the right is the east direction.
Bablu gets really excited.
This is really interesting. Come on, Raju, let's play a game. You tell me the name of any place in the village and I will tell you it is in which direction from my house, okay?
Is that so? Then tell me, if you have to go to Golu's dairy from your house, you will go in which direction?
So this is my house and this is Golu's dairy. If the direction towards the front of my home is north and to left would be west direction. Golu's dairy is towards the west from my home. So to go there, I will go towards west.
Very nice, Bablu. This is absolutely correct. Now tell me, the well is towards which direction from my home?
This is your home. And this is the well. The well is above your home on the map, which means, according to the compass, the well is towards north from your house.
Bablu's answer is absolutely right. Kids, can you make use of the compass to complete the table? You can pause the video to find the answer. Very nice, kids.
You have answered all of them absolutely right. Park is towards south of the pond. Jungle is towards east of the park.
Meenu's house is in the north of Raju's house. And Uncle's house is on the west of Raju's house. Raju and Bablu are playing their interesting game. You too can play it with your friends using the map of Champapur, making questions of your own about directions. So kids, in this video, we learned about directions and the use of the compass.